box of dynamite.
If Gravener wants to get himself killed, let him have at it. This freeze is up for the matter in hand.
Like hell it does. They're scattered everywhere.
And then it all went.
This is old friends mission. What did I do on the last one? Got a few on them.
Here come Chester's boys.
Another Ranger!
Thank you.
Can't believe I gotta get all the way down there. This way. Got it. tread carefully here.
Now what?
Need to find a way up. Man out.
Thank you.
like Christmas in July. So, you a warlord now, Chad?
Complete immunity. Dead. Now that's interesting.
One carriage is still intact. Let's see where it went. Edgar's been here, no doubt.
Get over! That sounds like Edgar. Gotta open it first. What a waste of perfectly good explosives.
Next time you go and die like that, you better stay dead.
Noted.
Damn you, Jess. Your horseplay's gonna get me killed one day. Since you hauled your ass all the way down here, how about you make yourself useful?
Very subtle, Chester boy. No one can spot that.
Yeah.
Thank you. reckon Chester knows what Felicity is? Sorry, Chester, force of habit. What did you want to tell us?
I assume you know about the bats carrying the blood of the ancient beasts.
Yeah, like the leeches weren't enough. We need a where, Chester.
After Tabano's demise, Andalusia invested in a forlorn train manufacturer, Persephone, located in a secluded area in the middle of nowhere.
Perfect breeding grounds for her fluffy little biological bombs. She wants to use those trains to infect the whole country.
And she's just rich enough to pull it off. All the money transfers, they're coming from a bank in Carmine. That's her headquarters. But my sources tell me she's using those resources to set up her endgame.
Too much. What's the end game? Enslave. Make everyone a vampire. That was mission 13, guys. Catch you in the next one.
Fuck. Bloom. Hey, Bloom.